So as you heard, the topic of today's lecture will be new technological possibilities for students' research and monitoring services. But even though people have a lot of practical applied examples from the school of swimming, I want you to think throughout this presentation how you can implement these technologies and utilize them in your area of expertise. Because as you can see, many of these are not truly swimming specific. They can be implemented in many different sports, activities, as well as in rehabilitation settings. So the five technologies we will go through today is race analysis, which comes from video camera system with integrated software for automatic movement recognition. We will look at how to measure velocity, force, power, and drag from a land-based brain testing system and portable winch system for the water. We will look at muscular activation on the surface and electromyography, and also then the daily line monitoring and feedback that we can get from stroke kinematics, inertial measurement units, and heart rate from optical sensors. But before we go into the technologies, I'd like to share a slide with you that Professor Vidas-Boas presented some years ago. And you can see him smiling because I have used this slide many times, because it has been an inspiration to us.
Because here, he presented his group's holistic approach to swimming research. And as you can see, there are many different parameters that influence how we perform and how we should train. And the reason I wanted to bring this up is that through the technologies that we now acquired, we also want to take an holistic approach to the research. And what you see in the colored squares are the parameters that we now can measure. So in yellow, square in the middle, you find race analysis. And it's probably the most ultimate performance test. Because in swimming, the ultimate goal is to finish the race in the least possible time, and the race analysis lets you break down that performance into small components, showing your weaknesses and strengths, and it's in that sense also incorporating all these variables into one single measurement performance. In the bottom green square, you find physiology, energetics, anthropometry, biomechanics, and motor control. Our technologies cannot measure all of these underlying factors, but at least one or more of these parameters is possible. And you also find psychology in red. It's not our main area of expertise, but here we collaborate together with our Department of Coaching and Psychology in order to evaluate the mental health and the competition strategies of the swimmers. And I also want to mention